we passed a bill for the organic as well. And you and I had a conversation about the success of PA Preferred, but how we can get more producers and more more farmers their products into PA Preferred. How is that going? Are we making some headway there in terms of loosening up the ability for producers and others to take their products to market through the PA Preferred program?
Yeah, and thank you. You've got a good memory. So we talked about this in the context of this year being a 20th anniversary of PA Preferred, and that we had to go through sort of a challenging time of a reset, right? Because we had to go back in, markets change, products change. We had to make sure that the folks who were in the program actually met the criteria to be in the program, right? It's integrity of that. So that went through. We've got 1,000 companies that are now part of PA Preferred, continues to grow. But in addition to that is the work that you did last year to give us granting authority to actually invest in marketing of the brand. Right. This is the piece that's been missing. We had the brand.
Right.
We just couldn't go very far with it. So a reset, a focus, an investment, and now on top of that, we've got some opportunity around the PA Preferred Organic, which I think differentiates us from any other state in the nation with the combination of our state brand with the organic label.
Thank you very much, Secretary. Thank you for your exemplary service to the Commonwealth. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.